Next up, I got two Out of This World pizzas for Vanessa.
Oh my God, OMG, you got me shook. For a moment there, I thought you were gonna be a serial killer or a faceless evil creature looking thing or
an ass wing.
Maybe I am.
Say what?
Just kidding, my man. I'm no ass wang. I'm just your good-looking pizza delivery guy delivering the good citizen some good-smelling pizza.
I'm glad, because I was about to shut the door on you, and I'm more hungry than I am scared.
Good-looking? He's more like a 5.5.
Really? He's like right there.
Ouch. Well, I'm just gonna ignore that comment. If you just sign here, my dude, it's all paid for.
If it makes you feel better, you're more 6 point sexy in my book.
Thanks, bro, but that's still 6 out of 10.
No, out of 5.
Oh, sweet. Why is it so dark in here?
To set the mood.
Yeah, no, there's the blackout.
Ah, scary. Well, you know what they say.
What do they say?
I don't know, actually. Well, see you guys.
This is where my niece usually keeps her toys.
Spilled paint all over the floor. I'm gonna have to clean that up.
That little rascal.
Break out like that. Almost give me a freaking heart attack.
Almost give me a freaking heart attack. Who are you, my mom?
Well, I don't see any dolls in here.
What was that little girl laughing sound?
Let's just check the closet.
Check the closet?
It's just a closet. You live here?
Something jumps out at us.
Never again. I don't want to be in here.
Oh, you think I want to be in here too?
Okay, that's a ghost. I'm out of here. What the hell? Kristen, the door's not opening. My hands are sweaty. Face, dude, how old are you? Like 12? You look like it.
You look like it. I'm gonna find the batteries to turn this thing off.
Just put it away. What are you?
Scared you. Pizza's here.
The freak, Sean?
What?
What if that pizza gives you bad diarrhea?
Oh, yikes.
Yeah.
And so guess what, guys?
Huh.
My sister's pregnant.
Aww. Oh, another one?
Another one.
Your niece Bella is so cute.
Oh, so cute.
Careful. Yeah, wonder about the Aswan.
Ooh,
really?
Right.
Mm-hmm. You believe in that story Bernie told you guys? Her grandma probably made that up.
Oh, wow. No. Don't underestimate grandmas.
Come with me to the kitchen.
Okay.
Do you kind of have a strange feeling about tonight?
No. I mean, let's just forget about it and, you know, have a good time.
Yeah, you're right.
Did you just see that?
See what?
Nothing. I thought I saw something.
Sean? You better come out.
Who's there? Joel?
Matt?